Yes, let's get it right, baby. You know how we do, man. It's your man, Hickory, man. We see if we get into something later on. Let's just say I got me some Henry, Hickory. I've been getting into my thing, man, but like I said, I haven't been putting down too many big meals. So we got here some, what do you do with that? Some hard salami. We got some ham sandwich. We're going to go with this and some turkey again. So you're going to hit off some nice, good BLTs. Hold on. So I know what you know about that. So like I said, some nice turkey, some honey turkey, some salami. I was looking at making some nice subs, but I didn't get the sub rolls or anything. I got me some burger rolls. We gonna get it right, baby. Gots to get it right, baby. You already know that historian got me a little sharp cheese. We gonna do a couple of things for, you know what I'm saying, tonight in the morning as far as cold cuts and not gonna do too much heavy, you know what I'm saying, cooking. And Grease Police has been on my back lately. So you know how we do. We got, like I said, the shop shutter. We might do something right now with the bacon, you know what I'm saying. Me as a tomato guy, got my mayo. And I don't know if y'all know about that, but the chukarica, the Portuguese, sassy. So we gonna do a couple of things, but just take it simple. Should've got some lettuce and break it down, but hey, look here, man. Just appreciate the game and the player trying to, you know, not always slobber down with the same type of thing. But peace to all my people. Hopefully, God bless my man, DePollo, the spicy chicken. Hopefully, he's laying up and doing much better. Peace out to the old gentleman, Rez, for always caring about the brothers. Check out my man, you seen it on Rafik and Lat Pain, spitting in the mornings. Bomb-ass show, please. Get tune in, man. And everybody that Tommy D, man, Tommy D with this is 14 weeks straight. Tommy D has been going into the heart of Kensington, which is a heavily drug environment. And I'm proud of people that I've came across on YouTube scene. So, you know what I mean? That's what it's about, man. Showing love and trying to take care of people. It's like the people that help me, you know what I'm saying, and support me. I always support them back. Shout out to my girl, Tess for T, East Media BG. You already know how we do that thing. Especially Panda, you know what I'm saying? She's always around in the bushes and stuff like that. But hey, show support. And like I said, if anything, last but not least, like I said, if any time that you would try to show love to the support or whatever with me, Cash App or do something like that will be for next week for the little time Louisiana. I'll be in there a few days and, you know, everybody need their money back. So, you know, everything, prices are high. Just like what I'm showing you now, like, you look, just a pack of little breast chick, you know what I'm saying? They always tell you, go get deli meat, man. That's $10, you know what I'm saying? I don't even care for the, you know, to be messing with ham like that. But, you know, just make some sandwiches and relax. So, saying a lot to say this, man. Love for all the support that I get from the people that support me. And I can only give the love back. And this is what we do. Got to get it right, baby. I'll see you in an hour. Please be there or be square.